nice here. We got a dish that's absolutely delicious.
Oh,
right?
Tell me.
Let me to the restaurant.
Yeah, I remember when you were there.
It's so good.
Okay, everybody's talking about Rooster. I know you just cooked for the president, correct?
I did. But this is a wonderful dish. This is just chicken and grits, right? We're just going to saute off some
bell
pepper and some So we got chicken in there, got a little garlic, a little white one, tomato, tomato paste. And then when you buy something and you think about you're going to want to cook for gluten-free, you want to always get the gluten-free grits, right?
Yeah.
Gluten-free polenta. And you have to really look for this sort of label.
Make sure
here.
Clearly labeled, that's the key, because you want to avoid any contamination.
It's not gluten-free stuff, that's very important.
So you have the grits, you have the chicken.
Have the chicken, have all the stuff in there, and I'm now going to serve you a little bit of wonderful of chicken and grits. Look at this.
Ooh,
you love grits, right?
I will give it to you. I love grits. I would have grits almost every day growing up, too, Hugo.
Thank you.
Yes.
So, Tyler, when are you coming back up? When are you coming back up?
You can't get a reservation for like months and months and months.
You got a rest on Sunday brunch.
Okay,
we'll
pick me up, right?
Yeah, we'll come with you, Tyler.
That's the only way. The only way to go is to go with Tyler. That's how you're going to get it. That's
it. Gluten-free, that's wrong.
We're going to show you how to have fun with your desserts.
All right. Here we go. Try this. This is a gluten-free, so it's flourless, bittersweet chocolate cake.
Oh, my God.
I do not like chocolate, but I will taste no chocolate.
This is a yuzu cranberry cookie. Isn't that great?
Are you kidding me? This is gluten-free.
These are all gluten-free.
Oh, my God.
Okay, now let's have it. These really, these beautiful little tartlets. And these are rich. This is a hazelnut and chocolate tartlet.
Okay.
And believe it or not, and here's one for you with the nuts in it right here.
Let's see.
And these are super easy to make. They're really nice and rich. And these are great for dinner parties or just for your kids or, you know, hanging out with friends.
So this is black rice pudding with a little bit of rhubarb. It's vanilla spray. So, you know, this is more like a sweet, but also savory and tart dessert.
This is so interesting.
You guys like this. Oh, my God. You guys are eating
so good. I wish I got some rice pudding.
Yeah, real big.
I would have